Thank you. wrote. Most people are used to hearing the Rhapsody in Blue by an orchestra. Well, Gershwin gave these notes that I just played to Ferdy Groffay, and he orchestrated the Rhapsody in Blue for Paul Whiteman's band in 1924. And so those are the notes that Gershwin wrote, though, and they're so beautiful. Thanks for listening.